somebody already started to take this thing apart. That's just a lower steering column trim. So a Phillips screw here and a Phillips screw there. Battery's disconnected, steering wheel's in straight ahead position, fairly centered. It's a 5mm. On this side. Always place the right side up. Thank you. 24mm. Disconnect the airbag spiral spring. And there should be markings here from factory. Millimeter. pinch the collar or just underneath the lip here. Hopefully this socket's gonna go in. Nope. If the socket doesn't go in, we're just gonna use the column itself. Was already disconnected earlier. Now we can get at the ignition switch, but we need to drill this guy out. This lock cylinder is jamming.